I'm back with a new video for you guys. I am so excited. I feel like I haven't done a beauty favorites video in a minute, so let's go ahead and hop into it. Hey dolls and gents, today I have a beauty favorites video. I'm doing my spring beauty favorites. I'm gonna first start off with skincare, move on to fragrances, then makeup, of course. I mean, it wouldn't be a beauty favorites video without makeup. Y'all see, I got a full face of makeup on. And yes, I already have a makeup tutorial for this look. So be sure to click the card up top to check out the makeup tutorial for this look, because I did film it like a few months ago. It's like super big lashes, winged liner, red lip, just flawless full coverage skin. So if you want to get that, check out the video. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to click the subscribe button right now. It's free. Also, click the bell so you're notified as soon as I post a new video. And let's get into my spring beauty favorites. So first, I want to talk about this L'Oreal Pure Sugar Scrub. And I have been loving this. I actually used it on my skin today. It has like a warming sensation when you are exfoliating your skin with it. And it has little pieces of sugar. And also, I'm not sure what kind of fruit seeds are in this one. I want to say it's kiwi if I'm not mistaken, but I will link it down below for you guys. It smells so good and it does a really great job at exfoliating your skin. My skin was not looking the greatest because I was actually sick yesterday, and you already know when you're sick, your skin just doesn't look the best, so I had to exfoliate, and it had been a minute since I exfoliated, and this has been my go-to physical exfoliant lately, so definitely check this baby out. Next, I want to talk about two serums that I have been obsessed with. The first one is the Tarte Mermaid Skin. I have used this serum so many times, but it doesn't even look like I've used it because only a little bit comes out at a time, and that's all you need. This serum just gives your skin like a boost of hydration, and I really feel like it helps my other serums to kind of sink and penetrate the skin better. That's just like my personal opinion. I don't know the science behind it. If you're looking for a serum that's going to hydrate your skin, that one is bomb. And I've also been loving this Lancôme. This is their Genifique serum, and I use this every night. This serum, I feel like, has really helped with just like the texture of my skin. The hyperpigmentation of my skin is pretty much all the way gone, but this is just helping with like anti-aging texture, and also it does claim to help with discoloration, but I'm honestly not sure if it's working for me because I pretty much have faded most of my hyperpigmentation. Next up, I have been obsessed with this lash serum. This is from Grande Lash MD. And I purchased this at the last lash place that I got my lash extensions done. After getting lash extensions the last time, I lost a bunch of my natural lashes. I mean, I had gaps. It was not a good look. So I love lash extensions, but for whatever reason, the last time I got them, they just really damaged my natural lashes. So I have been using this serum, and I definitely see an improvement in my natural lashes. They are getting thicker and fuller, and they're growing back. So I am loving this stuff. So for moisturizer, I have been obsessed with this one from Glow Recipe. This is their Watermelon Glow Pink Juice. I have used half of this moisturizer, as you can see. It's a really bomb moisturizer. It smells really good. It's really lightweight on the skin. So this is perfect for using during the day before you apply your makeup. That's when I like to use this moisturizer. This is my daytime moisturizer. I use something thicker at night. But y'all already have seen, or you should have seen, my updated nighttime skincare regimen video. So if you haven't seen that, definitely check the card up top to check that out. Next, I want to talk about two perfumes that I've been obsessed with. One of them I completely ran out of, and that is the MAC Candy Yum Yum. This perfume, I have went through 3 bottles of this, which is unusual for me because I have so many perfumes that I typically never go through a perfume unless I really, really love it. I've went through this 3 times, and I've also went through my YSL Black Opium so many times, but this one has become one of my favorites. I have absolutely nothing left in this bottle, so I have to buy a new one. That's why I still have it, to remind myself to buy a new one, because it just smells so good. It smells like candy. It's like a more mature version of Aqualina Pink Sugar, if you like that fragrance. I have also been obsessed with my Alexander McQueen perfume. This perfume smells amazing. Every time I wear this perfume, I always get asked, what am I wearing? So this is just one of those perfumes I feel like really meshes with my body chemistry really well, because I swear every time I wear this, someone's always like, oh my gosh, what are you wearing? Or, oh, you smell so good. So this is like that signature scent. I've pretty much used every bit of it. I probably have like maybe 10 more uses of it, and then I need to buy another one. But I got this from Saks at Phipps. So hopefully they still have this. For primer, I have been loving the new Smashbox Primer Water Scented Sprays. This one is So Chill Coconut. It has a really, really cute bottle and packaging. It's pretty much the same as the normal primer water, except it has a scent to it. So I've been loving this, and y'all already know that I use primer water every day, so I definitely had to try this out, and I love the scented ones just as much, if not more, because I actually smell some goodness when I'm doing my priming. And to set my makeup and to give my face just that dewy glow, I have been using the Tatcha Luminous Dewy Skin Mist. I used this before in the past, and I was just like, you know what? I just don't know about this one. But lately, I have been loving it. Just a little bit is all you need. First of all, it's too expensive to bathe in it. That is what the Mario Badescu sprays are for, because those are like 12 bucks for the big bottle, right? Yeah, y'all know I love to bathe in my setting sprays, but not this baby. No, no. And you don't need to bathe in it. I promise you, you don't. Just a little bit will give you that dew. I have been using my MAC Pro Longwear Waterproof Foundation in the shade NC50. And this is the foundation that I'm actually wearing today. It looks so good on the skin, right? I love the color. I love the coverage. I love the finish. Everything about this foundation is just bomb, and it doesn't oxidize like some other foundations that I have, so I'm obsessed with this. It stays put all day long. This baby ain't going nowhere. I've had my foundation on all day now, and it's not moving. For highlighter, I have been loving the Fenty Beauty Hustla Baby Kilowatt Highlighter. And this is the shade right here. This shade is so gorgeous. I'm gonna show y'all what it looks like on the back of my hand. Look at that. Yes. I love this shade. It's one of my favorite highlighters as of late. For lashes, I have been loving the Truffle Lady Lashes. It's one of the pairs that I'm wearing right now. I'm actually wearing stack lashes right now, but these lashes are so bomb. I really want Lady Lashes to make these lashes permanent, because they're my favorite. They were a part of their Valentine's Day collection, but these are just so nice. Look at these lashes, y'all. They're nice and full, but they're long too. I love them. So I normally don't include a lash glue as a favorite, but I recently went back to using this glue after using duo adhesive and my lashes were like lifting like crazy. I started using the Huda Beauty Dark Tone Glue again. And let me tell you, I tried to rip my lashes off after using this glue, and I almost pulled out my natural lashes. That's how stuck on your lashes will be with this glue. With duo adhesive, you can literally pull it off and not have any problems, but this bad boy right here, your lashes are going to stay on all day. You could probably keep your lashes on for a few days with this lash glue right here. So yeah, I'm definitely going to be using this lash glue more often. I'm not sure why I stopped, but it's really good. So the last makeup item that I have been loving this month is the Morphe 3502 palette. I swear, this palette you can use for like any look. You can even get some bomb like color looks with this palette. Even though it's more of like a neutral palette, you've got these super bright like orangey shades and coral shades right here. And I have just been loving this palette. I don't think I've ever included a hair tool in my beauty favorites videos before, but I have been loving this flat iron. I got it from Sally's Beauty Supply, and this is an Ion flat iron. I believe this is the titanium one. I will leave the information down below for you guys, but this one goes up to 450 degrees, and it gets your hair bone straight. I actually use this flat iron to straighten this hair, and I will leave a card up top for you guys. If the video is not already up, it will be up within the next few days. And my last favorite for spring is this selfie light. This selfie light is so bomb. I used to use it all the time. I stopped and I recently like just saw it and I was like, hey, I need to charge it up. So I charged it up and I put it on my phone. This is a major game changer for especially Snapchat, Instagram stories, photos, whatever you want to do. You just put it on your phone right there. I'm not sure of what the brand is of this one, but I will try to find a selfie light that looks identical to this one online for you guys and link it down below, because this right here is a must. Yes. So I hope that you all enjoyed my spring beauty favorites. If you did, definitely give this video a big thumbs up, and I will be sure to catch you all in my next one. Bye. By the way, if you have not already watched my last video, what are you doing? You need to go ahead, click the box right here, and keep on watching.